as someone in the entertainment industry, that certainly has a lot to do with the First Amendment. There's an issue that came up in the party platform about the Citizens United case, a constitutional amendment to reverse the Citizens United case. Wouldn't that necessarily infringe on the First Amendment?
You know, that's a very complicated issue, and I was horrified by the Citizens United judgment. I think there's so much money in politics now. We need to begin to dial that back. First Amendment, you know, it's a bit of a slippery slope because it really becomes more about dollars than about the First Amendment itself.
Should there be any kinds of limits on political speech or free speech?
Well, no, there shouldn't be a limit on speech, but there should be a limit on the money that is spent, because then in the end it just becomes the guy, ultimately it will become the guy with the most money and the most backing wins. It's dollars over the actual voice of the people.
So you disagree with the Supreme Court that's held that money is speech?
Absolutely.